architect for San Antonio who created and designed the Riverwalk, and he went to study architecture at the University of Texas in Austin back in the 1920s. This restaurant coming to your right side right here with these big umbrellas, colorful umbrellas, is called Casa Rio. Casa Rio means House of the River, and this is the first restaurant to open here back in 1946. I'm going to make a left turn right here. We're going to go towards the convention center. If you can, please look over here to the left hand top of the street, and pretty soon you're going to see an orange, a red sculpture. This red sculpture right here on top of the corner to your left, it's called the Tower of Friendship. It was built by Mexico as a sign of friendship to the city. If you cannot see it right now, I'll come back over here. I'll give you a good look at the tower. The building here on the left side with the flags is our local Chamber of Commerce. The Chamber of Commerce, they help people with the business, but also they help people find information about the city.
We get better one past this one, shall we?
I want to go to the house.